How to recover deleted WhatsApp docs. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So basically you cannot recover deleted WhatsApp docs, but here are a few steps that you can try and see if you will get your deleted docs back. Number one is check in your local storage. Go to your file manager and then search for WhatsApp. Open your WhatsApp folder and see if the required document or required docs is over there. If not, simply uninstall WhatsApp, but make sure you have turned backup on, and after reinstalling, check if the docs is available. So these are the only method that you can apply to recover deleted WhatsApp docs. So thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.